Matheson, and I wrote the song I Am Divine on the Live What I Know CD for young women. And I picked the virtue, divine nature, because I have a little sister who's a teenager, and I was thinking about her life, knowing her as a little precious baby, growing into a beautiful young woman, and then seeing her dream about her future and who she'll become. And the most important thing I think young women can know is that they are a daughter of God and that they have a nature that is divine.
Sweet as a rose I am, so beautiful I am, a ray of sunshine bringing joy and light.
I was struggling so much with the bridge of this song, and one day I sat at the computer and said a prayer that I would know what to write. And all of a sudden my hands flew to the keyboard and started typing, and I typed out a bridge that went perfectly to the music that we had written. I know that I was inspired to write that bridge because that's what Heavenly Father wanted His beautiful, precious young women to know. I have a testimony of this church, and I hope that you are inspired as you hear this song as well.
Not afraid of living, I am learning to nurture a family unto Christ.